And here we are on the set of the Lucy 5th birthday movie. We've got our production crew in place and we're ready to go. Lights!
Camera!
When I am older, someday I will see that this makes sense. One day when I'm old and wise, I'll think back and realize that these were all completely normal events. I'll have all the answers when I'm older, like why we're in this dark enchanted wood. I know in a couple years these will seem like childish fears. So I know it's good. Growing up means adapting, puzzling at your world and your place. When I'm more mature, I'll feel totally secure, being watched by something with a creepy, creepy face. There's no need to be terrified or tense. I'll just dream about a time when I'm in my aged prime. 'Cause when you're older, absolutely everything makes sense.
Into the unknown.
Oh, hi Lucy. I didn't hear you come in. As you can see, I'm just putting your birthday video together. But as both you and I know, you are the real director of this video. I mean, after all, you're telling me what music to put in. And you're telling me what videos to put in.
This can go on be for my video.
Can this be my, for my video? Did you do it?
Yeah.
Did you do a video?
Yeah.
Actually, come to think of it, Lucy, you're pretty bossy. But also, I also think that you are very creative and you're very fun and you're very funny and you're a chip off the old block, because I like to think that I'm fun and creative and funny. Some people might argue, but anyway, I think you and me are very alike, Lucy, and we also like things to go right. And that one piece of advice I'd give you, you can't always get what you want.
You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want.
You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want.
Well done! Look at you!
Hi there, Lucy. Happy birthday. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Yeah.
Hi, Lucy. You are such a grown-up girl already, bubbly and happy, and it's your 5th birthday, going to school soon. Happy birthday, dear Lucy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lucy. Happy birthday to you.
Lucy.
Is that all?
Yep.
Wow. Happy birthday, Lucy. You're 5 years old already. You're growing into the most beautiful little girl, and I just love your sense of humor and your sense of fun and your wonderful imagination. And I know you're going to just have a wonderful time as you start school, and we just want to wish you a really great birthday and all the best for the next year.
Hi there, Lucy. Happy birthday. Your fifth birthday. No, it's not it either.
Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bing, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bang, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bing, bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, tang, walla, walla, bang, bang.
Do, 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 do.
Happy birthday, Lucy! You're getting older!
You are now 5 years old. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then you're going off to
school.
School. Bye 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 bye.
Happy birthday, Lucy. It's been so much fun watching you grow up over these last 5 years, and it's so much fun seeing all the adventures that you get up to. And we can't wait to see what life has for you next. So happy birthday, Lucy.
Let your light shine, oh, let your light shine, oh, let your light shine and let Jesus shine through you. Let your light shine, oh, let your light shine, oh, let your light shine and let Jesus shine through you.
Hey, Lucy. We want to wish you a really, really happy birthday. Can't believe that you are now a big schoolgirl. We just wish you all the very best.
Have a great day.
It's hard to believe that you've got to 5 years old already and soon be at school. We're so proud to have you as our granddaughter, and we just love you to pieces.
Hāri hurito ki a koe, Lucy. Lots of blessings and araha nui.
Almost school time. I've created for you, and wow, haven't we gone on a lot of adventures together? Lucy, you are 5, and that is such a great milestone. I am so proud of you, and I'm so looking forward to joining you on more adventures as you journey into the unknown.
Into the unknown. Into the unknown.
Show me.
when you're